Alright, so what do you want to do? Not too much. Let's see, extra attack speed, mana, mulligan, extra health. The extra attack speed or the extra health seems like a good choice. My health's not bad without any upgrades, so let's go with that. We did lightning boost, let's try artifact next, and see how that goes. Start with one random upgrade, enemies added. Oh, that's interesting. So, I've noticed a number of these are positive. The positive start conditions will make the arenas harder, whereas the negative ones make them easier. Makes total sense to me. Okay, piercing light. I'm going with this. Okay, just to clarify, the game will release on the 29th of March. Yeah. Okay, Squire Puff. Okay, so we're up against, Brambo, or whatever his name is. I don't know, I really like the naming conventions on these bosses. They are goofy. What the, oh, that was my dragon popping around. I was wondering about that one. Okay, I probably should have paid attention to what my upgrade was. Self-sufficient, heal your companion for, okay. So if my companion nets a kill, it heals itself. That's actually pretty sensible. No, I don't need to use the shield here. I just habitually use the shield before going in for the overcharge. Is it just me, or does piercing light actually not knock back enemies anymore? No, it's just, it has to be in, like, maximum power. There we go. There's got to be somebody else. Ratbo, there we go, that's the one. I knew it was something, some, like, version of Rambo, but still. Okay, Cosmic Cleaver, nah. Let's just go with second piercing light here. I should have potentially considered going with Mindbender, but this gives me extra range on my attack? Does it? Oh, it does on the like final blast, I gotcha. Boop. Ah, damn. I didn't, what the? Oh, there's a turret shooting at me. Okay, let's get away from the... Let's get away from the turret. Let's get away from the whirlwind. And kill him. That was a bit of a lag spike. Okay. Well, that's fine. And we've already got our health back. Poor companion's dead, but still. Okay, so we've got overcharge. I'd like to buy Mindbender, and I totally should have after this one. But I've got so many other important upgrades to get my hands on here. There we go. So I'm trying to stay away from Captain Spin to win 1 and 2. Okay. There we go. Yeah. I like how this game's ability system is very MOBA-y. MOBAs did a really good job at, So we don't need to increase blood flow, so let's do Mind Bend, see what I can get. I only have 3, so I guess we'll just buy Bomb Drone. And I can get Cosmic Cleaver on the next round. And then we'll save up for, the ability bolts if I can get it. And if I can't... Oh, well. Oh, we got another sniper. Sad day for that guy. There we go. I've always hated the snipers. There we go. They're not easy to avoid necessarily, but that's okay. Oh shit. Didn't wait for it to go away, that's fine. We get plenty of HP here. Okay. Let's see. Increased blood flow. I mean, it's useful, but I'd rather have the damage. My HP is already looking pretty solid. The guy who yells when the arena is done is better than most arena announcers. Yeah! I really like the announcer of this one. It makes it a little campy. Ah, damn. I thought I backed out of range. Like, it's a little campy. But it's really well done, nonetheless. Okay, let's see if we can nuke you out of the way. A lot of devotion points here. Which is kind of awesome. Oh, stay away from that. Oh, shit, that's a turret. That's not one of mine. Getting shot for no other reason than because I'm completely inattentive here. Okay. Well, we got this open. And we got overcharge, plenty of health things. Okay, so I got bomb drone. Replenished in arena end. I should probably try and use it, honestly. We'll see. So we could get duo bot. Yes, we're gonna get duo bot ability bolts. And we fight Rappo in the next one. Okay, give him a bit of time. Nope, never mind. The spin to win guy is trying to hit me through a wall. Dummy. Alright. Oh, can't get through that one. Hi, turret. I forgot Rappo summons turrets. Let's go this way. Fuck it. I'm gonna summon people. Oh! They will friendly fire each other with the spins. I'm sure I probably already knew that, but that's still really useful. Also healing. Yeah! So we're getting my health back. That's good.
Go ahead, take my day.
Let's see. Are you allowed to link to the game's official Twitch channel? You can decrease its cost if you watch it. Actually, by watching my stream, you just decrease the cost too. It's any streamer that's officially linked in, and I believe I'm one of them. So, please don't just go leave to go to the other channel just to decrease the price. Okay, I know Rappo's important here. But killing this guy, way more important. I'm just gonna do the shimmy sham for a second while we... clear the arena here. Unfortunately, he's got these turrets here, which is not appreciated. There we go. Doing damage to Rappo is kind of annoying. But it's mostly when he's got the turrets around and whatnot. Okay. Not acceptable, Rappo. Not acceptable at... what? Hi. Spears and stuff. If I get him stuck there... okay. We're good. Yeah. Rappo's one of the easy ones. Okay. So that's some extra devotion points. I have no idea how far this arena goes.
Prepare yourself, dear audience. The most epic battle of the show lies just around the corner.
So is the next one? Oof. That lag. Okay. Let's close. Wow, this is... okay. Can I get this frame rate back? I think I had a memory leak bug. I think you can continue these. God, I hope you can continue these. So why don't we try popping out to main menu, see if I can clear that a second. Wander, you were right. You're an official price decreaser stream. Yeah, I should be. I'm one of the original streamers for this game. Okay, looks like the lag issue has been cleared up. Awesome. Let's keep going with the attack speed. Maxing that seems like a good idea. I like the devotion points thing for the slight slight meta bonuses. Okay, discard the left. Oh, so it's slippery cards again. I can make that work. But yeah, I like the slight meta bonuses during runs. That's really cool. Okay, so we're gonna get Squire Puff, or I could get Excitable. No, we'll start with Squire Puff. We'll lose mana boost and get Excitable on the next one. I like mana boost, but it's a fine dump card for this situation. Okay, oh! It's the... get the pieces. Oh, this is a Twitch! That's adorable! Okay, so Shard Race completed, looking for a winner. Oh! So I was racing against other players to see who could get the shards the fastest. Well, that's interesting. And cool. You got King 1-2-1-2-2 a prize. Hey! I have no idea how that works, but congrats King 1-2-1-2-2 in chat. I guess there were 3-2s in there, but still. Close enough. So that must be, if I complete those, people in chat get prizes. Which is a key? King, you wanna confirm with me on that one? Just because I'd love to know exactly what I'm winning you guys. I wonder if that's only for this event or if that's constant, because that'd actually be really cool if that was like a more consistent thing. Oh, did it send you a key to the game? Huh. It probably sent you like a preview key for it. Well, if you got a key and you can't use it, you might as well hand it out to somebody else. At your discretion, because I've got 5 of my own to hand out in a second. Oh. He's got that dumb sword flame thing. I forgot about this guy. He's a jerk. That's still cool, though. Yeah, so I'm just gonna... Let's see. I guess we'll go with Piercing Light. I'll do my handout after this one. Though I might play a little bit of favoritism, just because I know there's a couple of people in chat that could actually use having access to this game over... Oh, that's the non-damageable variety. Okay, that's fine. Boop. That's always super satisfying. Just smacking somebody. Okay. Just knocking him around. I love the purple cloud effects with that character. I guess with, like, a lot of these things. I don't know, it's just really well done. Okay, so we could get blood claws. Yeah. And then the next round we'll lose... Oh, shoot, can't do that. Ah, fuck it. We'll probably be okay. If I don't get a Cosmic Cleaver, I'm not, like, super heartbroken. Though, obviously, it would be handy. Okay, oh, I love knocking enemies on their asses. Come on, give me those devotion points, though. I don't know if they'd actually do me any good here. Oh, I thought I had the shield. I had the other one, though. Oh, well. Okay. So, hey, we do get mana boost. Perfect, so we can get the Cosmic Cleaver after all. I was worried that I wasn't going to be able to. Cosmic Cleaver, very much worthwhile. Very powerful. Okay, so hopefully we get a healer item before we're done here, just because. Okay, so we still got the stealth guy hanging out, but he dead. Okay. Let's do overcharge. Let's go with the duo bot. Bomb drone's probably not going to be very useful anyway. It might be, but I don't think so. I love knocking enemies back into the fire. Oh shit, it's a summoner. We've probably got another one of those up here somewhere. No? We don't? No more clocks? Ah, there it is. There we go. Yeah, overcharge is my favorite. Though I don't have the overcharge boost, unfortunately, for me. Oh, well. Let's see. So we've got to have somebody else still left around here. It's this goon in the corner. There he goes, and he just goes flying into the wall and breaks up into chunks. Ah, beautiful business. Okay. So we got Piercing Light, which I think I already had one of. Yep, so we get the extra range. We get Ooh Shiny, which lets me get a Wizard Puff. Playing a Scar... Well, that's not really useful. Oh, I love just liquefying those guys. Okay, so yeah, let's keep clearing the arena. This guy's kind of a jerk. But, actually, yeah, I haven't fought him yet. Oh, this is a problem. Ah! Get out of the way. Where are you? There you are. Okay. Give it time. Yeah, we're not playing as Volko, and I'm actually not used to fighting this guy in the new incarnation. There's also a lot of burning, like, all over the place, which is kind of limiting my range of motion. I don't know if he's doing this thing again. That's okay. Gives me a fair amount of range of motion nonetheless. And I'm probably going to get through this fight without taking any damage. Or a little. He does hurt, though. He's mean. Okay. Squirelight, victory. Some more devotion points. And is that it for the Crucible, or does that open another door? I actually don't know.
A wonderful performance from our contestant tonight. I guess you can play with fire without getting burned. He has earned his prize. Our heroes beaten all the odds. Are we not entertained?
Yeah.
Gold. Lots of gold, actually. Okay, gives me the show summary. Anything else? The answer is nope. Awesome. So that's tossed me out here. We get another quest done. So we still need to kill like 14 people, and I have no idea how to unlock that one. We also need to get up to the front line. What do we? I can start doing front line if I want to. Okay. I probably will. Just because that actually sounds pretty fun. So first and foremost, we got some things to do. Cards, though I'm still not really sure what the cards 2 means. Oh, is it because I see? Stormy's mom, that's adorable. So we unlocked some cards for classes that we can't play yet. We're pretty close to unlocking the Ravager, but still. Okay, do I have a gaming chair? No, I actually just have like a basic, I just have a rocket launcher. I have just a basic, like, leather chair, and that's pretty much what I sit in. Okay, the key is lost forever. Turns out my account used an email I lost the password for. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. It's okay. I'm sure we'll get more. I'm going to be streaming this game a lot today. Okay, so we make our money back. I do wish the roulette wheel was a little bit faster. Okay. Oh, I see. Does it give me... It probably gives me shards based on, like, repeats. Well, I guess we'll just save up so I can keep getting, I'll just keep saving up so we can get Supreme cards. Because I don't think I have a whole lot of use for Common, honestly. Hey, Band of Regeneration. Good. Let's see, all day slash night stream. No, there will be... I will definitely take the stream down for a couple hours. I need to eat at some point today. And also, yeah, mostly eat and see my family. At least a second. Evolving Reaper. Overkill, 20. Plus 10% damage for 20 seconds, refreshes for every stack gained. Overkill activates when you kill an enemy with excessive damage. Oh, so that's when they turn into chunks. Yeah, so we're getting a lot of cards for Reaper, I guess. Let's see, does the Patreon system give me 100% of the pledged money? It gives me all but like $2.50, which, no, it varies. It's either like $2.50 or like some amount of, I don't exactly remember, but it gives me most of it. So if it's one of those where you're actually concerned about it, it's not bad, in terms of like, it's not bad in terms of, me getting the money. Okay. Oh, do I have to scroll over the cards? Yeah, there we go. So we actually have to make sure we have my cursor go over them, otherwise it doesn't work properly. Okay. Well, Band of Regeneration, there's everything. And quests. We got that one. Done. So it's not going to be yelling at me anymore. Season. Daily challenges are made every day. They're the same for all participants, and it's your chance to show you're the best. So we've got the daily, which I am not in any way, shape, or form. I should probably do the daily after this one. Well, we're good to go. We got Brutus, we're playing Volko, and we're doing Frontline, which is the next season. So let's see how this goes. I'm fairly good at Volko. I played actually most of my time with Volko in the previous section. Okay, we don't need to see this. Press R to skip. Don't need to see what the... Oh, yep, there we go. Okay. Let's see. So, yeah, I played with Volko a bunch. Necromancer. Chaotic Illumination. Level up Slippery Cards. Interesting. And supplies the real deal. I kind of want to try Level Up. Let's see what Level Up does. Okay, Level Up. Start with two random class-specific upgrades. Enemies added. Slippery cards. Enemies reduced. That's actually really cool. I like that. So let's keep going. But yeah, the level up bit is going to probably be amazingly useful. Oh. Block is capped at 85%. That actually makes a lot of sense too. Oh wait. Fight's already up. Unfortunately, we're fighting APEP, which I'm not particularly happy about. We got slippery cards. Let's mulligan these two.
Play cards.
Okay. Well, this is actually humorously convenient. So we get Volcanic Smash, and we also get Squire Puff. We also get Spin to Win, Fiery Conjurer, and Yeah! I forgot, Volco, you charge your shots up. Okay, and it's E, not Q. No, E to spin to win, R to use the shield. I forgot the other guy had something else specific, and arena completed, so Brutus must have killed it on his own. Doesn't look like we get anything from it. Okay, well that's fine. Let's get out of here. Slow pace. Decreased movement speed. Removed briefly when hitting something. Interesting. We get forest fire, which I can't use. Which sucks a bit, but whatever. Okay. So let's do E. Okay, let's not spin to win through those guys. Let's not do that either. I forgot spin to win. I think used to make you invulnerable. I really need to stop doing that. We might actually die here. Should be okay, though. Apparently there are people trying to steal my name? What does that even mean? All for one. When an enemy is killed, the others are healed. That sucks a bit. Okay, so let's do Mind Bend. Let's do Ooh Shiny. Anti-Barrel Boots. We'll sack Squire Puff to get me the heal. Okay. Yeah, do a ton of damage here. They're not as much as I'd like, obviously. And I gotta remember, I've got a shield that I can use as like a one-use thing. I'll just leave that there. Oh, sweet healing. I'll get back here so I can hit you. Okay, so I ain't afraid of no ghost, but they're still jerks. Yeah, not quite used to this character. They changed the ability mapping around a little bit. And it's screwing with my head. I definitely need to switch it around so it's spacebar and Q instead of E, probably? I actually don't know. Both kind of work in this situation. Okay. So what do we want to do? Fiery Conjurer can't get. Surge Flow. Okay, so let's do Surge Flow and mana and heal. I'd love Fiery Conjurer, but we've already got it, which is actually kind of handy. Okay, let's see. Can I just liquefy these guys? Yeah. Oops. Hi. What's with the... Oh, is that Apep's ability? Yeah, I've noticed now that we're on frontline, this is actually going to be a lot rougher and stuff. Okay. Kill that. Ow, ow. Walk straight into the fiery nonsense. There we go. Yeah, not nearly as good with this character as I am with, Squire of Light, unfortunately. Oh well. All for one. Enemy is killed. The others are healed. That really doesn't matter. One arena. So we can do Forest Fire and Great Balls of Fire. Sure, why not? Oh, right. I totally forgot they redid some of these things. We've got all these dumb bull things. There we go. At least they give health fairly often. Though when they smack into each other, they don't actually knock over. Or like they don't actually come on. Stupid Apep shieldy thing. Oh, fuck. And it even prevents... That is really obnoxious. Yeah, Squire of Light, I think, is a little bit better than, I think the Squire of Light, a little bit better than, Volko right now. At least in this incarnation. What is that? Oh, that's like a charger spawner. Do we have, like, a spider running around somewhere? Yeah, there he is. There we go. That guy went flying! Okay! Okay, summons Aiden, Warden of the Dead, and we get some extra HP. Good, because we need it. We're probably going to die here. Okay, I'm just going to spin to win that guy, which should take him out. Beautiful. Okay. Damn, I wanted to get the rest of those. At least we're getting a lot of reward tokens here. Ow. Which... not super welcome. That's okay. Oh! So the Apep dude... God damn it. The Warden of the Dead here... is this, like, big flaming ghost thing. As, like, a mini-boss. Interesting! Good to know. And kind of frustrating. Nonetheless. Okay. So he gets both of those. And I just get more health. Well, the extra health is useful. Okay. Well, at least we can just clog through people. What? Oh! Damn it, he had one of those. Just sitting there and I didn't even realize. At least I can smack this guy in the butt and make him take the meteorites for me. Okay, let's stay away for a second. Let's do spin to win. This is not working great for me. This is not working great for me at all. Standing on a heat vent, getting shot a bunch, the lack of range hurts a lot. It's okay, we'll be fine. Or die, I don't know. Did I send it to the right person? Yes, I sent it to the right person. I'll just send it after the fact. Oh, we're in trouble. Okay, so we'll do Cosmic Cleaver. That'll boost my damage. That might actually be what saves me here. What the... oh! He started shooting me a bunch here. Didn't even realize. Okay. What? Fucking... goddamn spawns, lay off. I don't know where he gets them from. It's not okay, though. Okay. And of course, the shrine can even buff itself here. Oh, and I'm walking over fucking lava thing. I'm dying really rapidly, and it's not going great. Oh, I think we got... RNG'd really hard here, and the game is... like, the fact that I, with my really slow attack speed, have to hit these shrines twice to knock him out is crippling. Motherfucker. Yeah, we're gonna die here. Okay, where is it? There it is. Oh, come on! It will not stop summoning things either. Okay. We got the rune. Stay away from a second. So fucking close. Wow. Oh, that was probably the worst I possibly could have run into. We got no gold game from that one. Alright. Well, at least we got one of them. Have consumables in all four slots. Actually, that's really easy to do. I wonder if I can just complete this one. Yeah, I can just complete this one. So we're gonna do cards. We're gonna do just a Squire of Light deck for a second. Create new Squire of Light. Consumables. All. So I'm gonna quickly get that quest done so we can get the Ravager here. Let's just do all based on cost. I'm just gonna go with the cheap shit. It lets me draw cards and whatnot. Can I just save with a limited deck? I don't think I can go use a limited deck here. Okay, well that's fine. We can just keep buying the cheap shit. So I'm just gonna go with a really cheap consumable deck for the time being. Oh, and it's this one, right? Yes. How do I rename it? There we go. So we're just gonna do this one so I can get a new character and use them. Okay, so let's just do Crucible. We'll do consumables. Brutus, start. I'm not gonna last on this one. Like, we're probably going to switch off almost immediately. Yeah. I'm just gonna make sure I can get the that quest done, then we'll switch away, because I almost never use consumables in this game. And I don't feel like doing so. Companion Curse, Channeling Pain, Slippery Cards, a Curse of Excess. I don't know what Curse of Excess is, but this should work. Draw an additional card at the beginning of every arena. If you have more than 5 cards when the arena begins, you will get 30 damage. Alright, this is perfect for what we need. Okay, because we get extra cards, and since they're all cheap, we should be able to get the consumable slot thing, like, almost immediately. Okay, so that's consumables. Let's just hit confirm. Okay, so let's do ooh, shiny. Elbow room. Oh, interesting. I'll save for the other one in a second. I will admit, these enemy designs aren't as imaginative as the other ones are. But that's okay too, I guess. Okay. Yeah, so all we wanna do is get as far as I can to just plonk down these consumables. So let's do mana boost, real deal. Let's recover. If 5 plus enemies are killed. That's all only summoned units, but that's okay. Because we don't have we do. I made a mistake. Somebody decided to attack me with statues. And it's kind of a pain in the ass. Like, I don't know where these guys came from, but they're not appreciated. I actually was very tempted to use that consumable there. Okay, stay away from you. Charge him. Knock him back. Yeah, those statues do not mess around. We might actually be in trouble here. We should be fine, but still. Okay. Okay, so we get, illusions. So we can get the duo bot, but we might want to consider buffing myself. So let's do Piercing Light. And that one. Okay, so next, we'll be able to get the, quest done. No problem. Let's just hope we don't get any dumb, we don't get any more dumb statues coming out of the woodwork to kill me. Cause yeah, I'd love to use the Ravager. We've gotten a fair amount of like good cards for him too. Okay. Is he like doing some kind of healing thing? I saw like green coming off of them and I was confused. Okay, whatever. Oh, let's see how things go. Okay, so we've got consumer. Actually, let's use consumer just so we have the potential of going further. And we'll get the bomb drone. Okay, so that'll give me my health back fairly quick. Okay, hit him. I don't know what these, like, weird statue dudes are. Or what they do. Ow! What the hell was that? I think that guy had like a weird moving, like, damage thing that I totally missed. I have no idea. Okay. So we get... Nope. We can do duo bot. Ooh, shiny. Untouchable. Squire Puff. Probably should have actually done the Mindbender, but whatever. Because, yeah, all I need to do is complete this quest. Everything else is unnecessary for me. There we go. Because, oh shit, don't hit the statues. That's what happens. That's why we get the really angry attack statues that just show up out of nowhere. Okay, I'm just going to ignore them for the time being. Piss them off a second. Oh, crap. I did not realize we had so many dudes just sticking around this area. That's fine. Before the Squire Puff dies, it died. Whatever. Again, we're leaving almost immediately as soon as this round ends, even. If we're lucky, because we can do the nuke. There we go! Quest completed. Consumables in all four slots. Well, that's neat. So now we have the Ravager. And base companion health increase. Useful. And 200 gold. I think I had completed more quests than I thought I did. Alright, let's do bomb drone. Let's do fairy bottle. Do mindbender. And I don't have enough for anything else, but that's okay. We're probably going to take damage from that dumb thing, but whatever. Okay. So, I don't know where the attack statues are. Okay, these enemies are a little bit more on the imaginative side. So that's cool. Yeah, it's probably a good idea to go back and farm all these quests anyway for the boosts. Okay. So let's see. Oh, it's Frank time. I have not played any upgrades, and I'll probably take damage from that. Alright, so we want to do... Shield. Squire Puff. Mind Bend. Mana Boost. Most of these are useless. My armor is reforged by the sun. No available slots, but that's okay, because I can't afford anything anyway. Okay! So I got a bunch of consumables that I can just use. So let's get rid of summon units. That actually covers pretty much everybody. Handy. I'm gonna just keep throwing things out until we kill this guy. Did I explode him to death? No. Frank, like, revives himself or something. Because he, like, exploded into chunks, which was confusing. And there's our reason why. I'm actually surprised this worked as well as it did. But that's okay, too. I guess just Ramboing something. It works out well. Okay, well, one way or another, we're already done with this one. So, let's end this run. Because I believe I've completed either one or two of the quests. Let's check quests here for a second. So this one's still locked and hidden. But we've got the Ravager. On 200 gold. So we can come back and do the other stuff. So let's do concede. Yes. Ah, Frank the Ever-Living for a reason. That's a good point, actually. Okay. Well, I got a little bit of gold from that. Not much, but still. Okay, so let's close this. I got some new cards, apparently. Deadly Impact. Oh, it's because I unlocked the Ravager. Leap deals 15 damage and knockback to enemies near the target. That's good to know. Killing Spree. Basic attacks deal plus 15% damage per frenzy. And where's the last one? Let's just check Ravager. There we go. Don't blink. 40% strafe distance. Alright. So we still haven't unlocked the Archer yet. But let's create a new deck for the Ravager. I'm just gonna load up on those. I actually have not used the Ravager in his new incarnation, so I actually don't know how well he works. I'm kind of excited to find out. Band of Regeneration's always good. Wizard Puff's useless. Ability Bolts? Actually, let's get rid of one of those. Blood Claws. Very useful. Untouchable's not very useful, ever. Package Deal, kinda neat. It's just so late in the game that it's hard to work with. Okay, anything else particularly useful here? Not really. Let's check spells. Some mana boost, Squire Puff, heal. We've got shiny. And any use items that I care about? Not really. Or consumables? Yeah, I don't. So let's get another... Let's get another ooh shiny, because those are... Oh, wait. We're actually not done yet. We're missing one. Let's just do Surge Flow, because it's cheap. Okay, there we go. Now let's try again. Oh, wait. I just realized. Fortune. I see you've got some card shards. These can be used to craft random cards you're still missing. You can only use two of each card. All extras are turned into shards to help you complete your collection. Gotcha. Well, I've got five shards, so that becomes a little bit useless. But I guess every one of these I get. One by one, when leaping at an isolated enemy, reduce the cooldown by 4 seconds. Ah, that's useful. And kill, extra movement speed.